In today's demonstration, I want to show you that sound requires a medium for its propagation. Sound requires a medium for its propagation. Let us see that. And in this, what I have taken is, I have taken a plastic jar. And this jar is famously called as bell jar. What is this called?
Bell jar.
Bell jar. And inside you can see one electric bell. Did you see electric bell?
Yes, yes, sir.
And then there are terminals for this electric bell. It is given to power supply. When I switch on, observe carefully, there is a striker inside. There is a striker. And that striker strikes the dome. And because it is striking over there, then the sound is generated. That's why you are able to hear the sound. When I flip it over here, what happens to the sound intensity? Intensity is
reduces.
Because, of course, are you able to hear the sound now?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Of course, we are able to hear. Now, what am I going to do? Let us try to observe. And one more thing I'd like to tell you. There is another instrument with me, this one. It's called as vacuum pump. This is called
vacuum pump.
And this vacuum pump is connected to this disc, a table. And here there is a small bowl. What happens is whenever I operate this, then and then when I keep it over here, like this, then it is going to suck out all the air which is present inside. Iske andar, jo air hai isko, it is going to take out. It is going to take out. Right? Now, shall we start the demonstration?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. So, we are able to hear the sound.
Sound.
Right? Okay, fine. Let me operate this. You need to observe, you need to listen carefully. You need to listen carefully. What happens to the sound intensity?
Slowly
increase, isn't it? But of course, this is like this motor is making some sound. Ignore this. You concentrate only on the sound made by the bell. Is it? Are you able to hear any sound now?
No, sir.
What happened? And see the striker inside? Striker?
Yes, sir.
Those who are very close. Can you see the striker striking?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
But are you able to hear the sound outside?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Less sound? It is. Of course, some sound is there still. We'll wait for some more time. Could you hear any sound now?
No.
No sound. What happened? Sound is generated over there. Energy is generated over there. Because the striker is striking. Energy is created. But that energy has not passed on to outside. If it passes on to outside, we are able to hear. But that's not passed on. Means, there it is generated, but it is still there only. It's not able to come outside. Because inside, I have evacuated. Means all the air I have removed. There is no air over there. Therefore, we are not able to hear any sound. So what conclusion you can give? Any one person. What conclusion? What can you say about it? Any one person.
So the sound travels through medium, sir.
So sound requires some
medium
to travel.
Yeah. Now there is no medium. There is no air at all. That's why you are not able to hear any sound. So this demonstration will give you a conclusion like sound requires a medium for its propagation. Did you understand it?
Yes, sir.
Did you like it?
Yes, sir.